It's a K5 GSXR1000. This is how I get it to start. I don't think it's a solenoid. Not the clutch switch. Wired that out, and the side stand switch. Seems to be getting power, but doesn't send power to the starter motor. So this is how I start my bike for work every morning. Thank you.